ˈbɔrɛk, Gołdap County. ˈbɔrɛk is a village in the administrative district of Gmina Banie Mazurskie, within Gołdap County, Warmian-Masurian Voivodeship, in northern Poland, close to the border with the Kaliningrad Oblast of Russia. It lies approximately 9 kilometers 6 miles southeast of Banie Mazurskie, 17 km 11 miles southwest of Gołdap, and 118 km 73 miles northeast of the regional capital Olsztyn. Before 1945, the area was part of Germany East Prussia. == References